Well, two teens are arrested for shooting a gun in public, and deputies heard the shots. It happened this evening near Coors and Don Felipe in the South Valley. BCSO says the teens were on an ATV and may have fired a gun in the area of the deputies. No one was hurt. Deputies tracked the pair down and arrested them.